Hi, my name is Bill Gaviria. I am the Fluke Calibration Product Manager, and I am here to introduce you to the next generation high-performance multi-product calibrator, the 5560A, and we'll do a comparison to our predecessor, the 5522A. In the new high-performance calibrator, you will be able to calibrate 6.5 digits DMMs to full manufacturer specifications at a 4-to-1 ratio, unlike our predecessor, the 5522, where you did not have that capability. The displays are also a little bit more intuitive now. You're able to scroll a lot faster, get to your measurement process a lot quicker, more drop-down menus, easier to manipulate, faster. It has a faster settling time. In our latest generation calibrators, we have introduced our visual management capability, which refers to lighting up the terminals in which you need to make the connection. That allows you to go through a procedure with less mistakes, unlike the 5522, where common errors were to occur due to the lack of visual management display. The new high-performance calibrator also has additional features such as its temperature capability. It allows you to observe the temperature of the calibrator so that you can make a quantitative measurement whether your measurement is in tolerance within the temperature window or not. The new 5560 will also be Metcal compatible. It will have a built-in FSC allowing you to continue to use Metcal, and it will be released with several hundred of the most popular Metcal procedures in the market. So with the 5560A, you have a 4-to-1 uncertainty, faster settling time, visual connection management terminals, easy to use graphical interface, Metcal compatible. These are some of the major improvements that the 5560A has over the 5522A.